What a joy to be in the house with you. What a joy to be alive. What a joy to be seen, to be heard, for others to hear your voice, for you to encourage another person. I'm here because there was a time not that long ago where it was apparent that I would not be here. And that's where the whole journey for me began. And I'm 70 years old, and I have never been more excited than to be serving the Lord God. And I feel like I am born again, filled with a new fire and a new spirit infilling, a new vision and an excitement for what God is doing, not only on the earth, well, not only in America, but the earth. I want to challenge you, I hope, this morning on a couple that things that you will take away. Life is an adventure with Him. And I believe if you've lost that adventure, my prayer is that you will leave with a fire and an excitement and a zeal for a new adventure with God. The title of my message this morning is Forbidden Destiny. And my text for this morning comes out of the Gospel of Luke, chapter 16, 19 through 31.